Stanford University.
Life at the zoo is about what it means to be living at the San Francisco Zoo. What it means to not only be an animal in the zoo, but also to be somebody that takes care of those animals and somebody that benefits from viewing those animals.
This is a class I've dreamed of teaching for probably 10 years. They've been learning about the day-to-day life of the keeper, the day-to-day life of the animals, the day-to-day life of what the zoo is trying to do in terms of its mission. It's not really about correcting a problem. Zoo animals have pretty good welfare. It's more, how can we get it more engaged maybe with the guests or easier for the keepers to handle?
I was on Team Giraffe. Our project basically ended up being a back scratching kind of apparatus for Floyd, who's the giraffe in the enclosure behind me. We started off by just researching our animals to get kind of a better idea for what behaviors we want to be seeing in their enclosures. After that, we started prototyping. We were thinking of different designs, things that we could do to really enrich these animals' lives. We came back and presented our initial designs to the curators here at the zoo, and we got some feedback, and then we spent some more time to kind of fix up our designs, make it more sturdy, and just improve it to the curators' expectations. The day since, we've been observing the animals, charting data, and making sure that our enrichment is actually enriching the animals' lives.
Our group worked with the lions, and we were inspired by talking to one of the keepers who mentioned that one of the lions especially liked playing with rhino dung, smelling it, rolling around in it, which is a classic predatory behavior. So we made something that dispenses, it could really be any kind of scent. Right now we're using pre-pelletized droppings from animals. They basically fall out at timed intervals and split out three different pipes, so there's some variety in space as well. And we're hoping by delivering this enrichment throughout the day, we'll encourage them to be more attentive and engaged with their environment.
They all came up with phenomenal ideas. They all came up with things that worked, and they all came up with things that Jason and I hadn't thought of.
I also have a new appreciation for zoos. Now I really see how much work and research goes into making a zoo and really making sure that the animals have a habitat that they can enjoy living in.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.